Okay, so I've just come in from a very long, very cold, horrible run with my boyfriend, who is quite a pro runner, like went to Worlds, and I'm dead. And he wants to go running tomorrow morning. I'm dead, need an excuse, but I'm gonna do it. Managed to burn 358 calories in 40 minutes. So I'm quite happy with that, considering I only burned 364 calories or something like that, doing an hour of legs this morning. So, feeling good, but I'm tired.